figure out a solution for that. Obviously the first time. Thought this would go smoother. Wrong I was. Let's do this. And do that. And do that. That should allow me. There we go. Okay. Now. Switch over to that. Feeling. Wish I just had a way to copy everything over from MechWarrior 5 to. Torso. Okay. As long as I can jump jets should be. Well, this will be fun. Tutorial here since I don't know where any of the controls are. I'll have to be playing with that. I forgot my water. Crap. 1 second.
The year is 3051. Humanity has spread out amongst the stars, bringing their hopes, their fears, and their wars. The great houses and clans vie for territory and honor, using gigantic fighting machines known as battle mechs. You, as a child of that conflict, are about to join that war.
Sim controlled Captain Adams, ready for another one?
More meat for the grinder, huh? Just patch me through. Welcome, recruit, to your first taste of iron and steel. My job is to make it a little less likely for you to crash and burn the moment you step on the battlefield. Let's drop you down here where you won't get your ass shot off right away. You're sitting on top of a fusion reactor in a multi-ton war machine the size of a building. Time to learn how to use it. This is your augmented training HUD. On your right, the training roadmap. It lets you know how you're progressing. On your left, the checklist. It shows your objectives and activities. Have a look around your cockpit. And when you're ready, power up your battle mech.
Reactor online. Sensors online. All systems nominal.
So that's the complicated HUD you're looking at. And that's why we're giving you access to a field manual. Just hit escape. Here you've got buttons for game settings and such, but you can also click on HUD elements to display a field manual entry. Click away at the display to pop up more information. Hit escape again to get back in control of your battle mech. To help you learn the controls, your mech comes equipped with a cheat sheet. Press and hold F1 at any time if you need to remind... Nah, hold it down! Like you mean it! Now you know where to look. Don't forget it's there. Use it. First things first, let's get that battle mech moving. A battle mech drives like a tank. The mech goes where the legs are pointing. Ignore that fact, and you'll find yourself jammed up wondering why you're not moving. Now, since you're a raw recruit, you get extra help to show where your legs are pointing. Look down. That arrow shows you where your legs are pointing. The mech will move in that direction. Not out to the side. No, no, down. Not up. Change your mouse controls and settings. There it is. You found it. That arrow points forward for the mech, no matter where you're looking. Well, off you go. Hey, don't scratch the paint. There's no strafing or sidestepping in a battle mech. You've got to turn to change direction. This shifts your legs so they line up with where you're looking. This brings your view over around on top of your legs and your direction of travel. Have the basics to controlling all battle mechs. And now, let's look at your weapons. The status of each of your weapons is displayed in the lower right of your HUD. Weapons are clustered into groups that fire together when triggered. I'll just enable your weapons and off you go.
Weapons online.
Battle mechs can be configured in hundreds of ways with dozens of different... Be careful, you're overheating from all that weapon fire. Fill your heat meter up, and your mech will shut down completely.
Yeah.
your autocannon, a ballistic weapon. That's a large laser mounted on your right arm. Large lasers have a lot of range, do lots of damage. Those are medium lasers. Those are short-range missiles. Missile launchers are usually light and compact for their firepower. Those are small lasers. They recharge quickly. Your arms are now unlocked and can move freely. The extra reticule shows where your arms are aiming. Try shooting your large laser as you move your controls around. Well, congratulations. I'm thoroughly convinced that, with minimal help, you seem to be fully capable of finding your own shiny brass backside.
System offline.
Next up, your battle grid minimap and compass. Make your way out of the landing zone to the next stage. That's a waypoint. The blue smoke and symbol marks it as an objective to go to. That symbol appears on your compass and battle grid minimap. Off you go. Work your way over there and run through the smoke. Don't get lost.
is 3051. Humanity has spread.
This is your augmented training hub. On your left, the checklist. It shows your objectives and have a look around your cockpit.
Reactor.
And when you're
online.
Ready, power up
Sensors
your battle mech.
Online. All systems nominal.
So that's a complicated HUD you're looking at. And that's why here you've got buttons for games. Click away at the display to pop up more information. Hit escape again to get back in control of your battle mech. To help you learn the controls, your mech comes equipped. Ah, hold it down! Like you mean it! Now you know where to look. Don't forget it's there. Use it. First things first, let's get that battle mech moving. A battle mech drives like a tank. Ignore that fact, and you'll find yourself jammed up wondering why you're not moving. Now, since you're a raw recruit, you get extra help to show where your legs are pointing. Look down. That arrow shows you where your legs are pointing. The mech will move in that direction. There it is. You found it. That arrow points forward for the mech, no matter where you're looking. Well, off you go. Hey, don't scratch the paint. There's no strafing or sidestepping in a battle mech. You've got to turn to change direction. This shifts your legs so they line up with where you're looking. This brings your view over around on top. You now have the basics to controlling all battle mechs. And now, let's look at your weapons. The status of each of your weapons are clustered into... I'll just enable your weapons and off you go.
Weapons.
Battle mechs can be configured. That's a large laser mounted. Those are medium lasers. Those are small lasers. They recharge. Those are short-range missiles. Small lasers have a limited range and can do a lot of... Your arms are now unlocked and can move freely. Ballistic weapons run cool and have higher rates of fire, but they can run out of ammo. Alpha Strike fires all weapons at once. Expect a lot of heat. Well, congratulations. I'm thoroughly convinced that, with minimal help, you seem to be fully capable of finding your own shiny brass backside. Next up, your battle grid minimap and compass. Make your way out of the landing zone to the next stage. That's a waypoint. The blue smoke and symbol marks it as an objective to go to. That symbol appears on your compass. Off you go. Work your way over there and run through the smoke. Don't get lost. This is your main battle grid map. You're marked as a little yellow arrowhead. The waypoint has its own icon. Right, you made it. Now let's see how well you drive that battle mech. Start the challenge by going through the green start marker. Follow the arrows. And make your way through each yellow marker as fast as you can before the clock runs out. Start the challenge by going through the green start marker. Ah, my grandmother did better than that. Well, it's fair to say you could have done better, but no matter. You can retry. See those pillars of light? They mark the starting point for an Academy challenge. That one reruns the pilot challenge for a chance to earn any awards you missed. That one leads on to the next stage, basic targeting. Just walk into the light. Start the challenge by going through the green start marker. My grandmother did better than that. Start the challenge by going through the green start marker. So, let's get you dealing with the enemy. One of the most important skills to master is targeting. Enemies appear as red arrowheads on the map. Friendly forces appear in blue. That's me on your map. So go find the enemy. Enemy mechs need to be in line of sight to show up on your radar. So keep a wary eye out. Target first, or you won't know what's best to shoot at.
Target acquired.
Shortly after targeting, a detailed scan appears. Targets farther away take longer to scan. That's a Boar's Head Atlas, a big, bad assault mech. This is the enemy's damage indicator. When you target a mech, you get a full... Each part of a battle mech has separate health and... Gold is full health. Orange is damaged. One way to kill a mech is by destroying its center torso. Always check your damage indicator. The center torso on this one is ready to blow. One shot may do it.
Target destroyed.
That's the way, but be careful. There's another battle mech behind you. Anything out of view won't show up on your map.
Target acquired.
And that's a Battlemaster Hellslinger. An 85. The torso on this one is untouched. But a And by a great grand coincidence, this one has one leg gone. Shoot the other to finish it off. Two down, one to go. Find the last enemy battle mech.
Target acquired.
Listen closely. There's another, much harder way to take out a battle mech. And that's to destroy the small, vulnerable window protecting the cockpit. The cockpit is a very small part of the head. Miss, your shot just hits the torso. See which window protects the cockpit. There's very little armor and structure on the cockpit. Doesn't take much to get up close. See which window protects the cockpit.
Target destroyed.
That's all there is to it. Target, find the weak spot, kill. Of course, these ones aren't shooting back. Now here's a few more for you to practice on.
Target acquired.
One leg is gone. Go for the other one.
Target destroyed. Target acquired.
That one's hiding in the smoke. Try thermal vision to cut through the haze.
Target destroyed.
The armor on the cockpit is gone, but the vulnerable spot on most battle mechs is quite small.
Destroy. Target acquired.
Targets farther away take longer to scan.
New target acquired.
Arms are about gone on this one. You still have to take out the center torso or legs or head.
Acquired.
Medium lasers are no damn good at that range, but your large laser will do the trick.
New target acquired.
We're just about done here, but there's way more to learn about piloting a battle mech. For that, we provide a playground to train and test yourself and your battle mechs. Welcome to the Mech Warrior Academy. Test weapons and battle mechs at the firing range. Survive the gauntlet. Improve your targeting skills. And try out new battle mechs.
Laser. Oh, I guess not. Resource on timeout, most resource wins.
Huh. So we play in the objective, we're just gonna kill them all. Okay.
Online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Commander warriors, capture resources and wipe the surface clean of any enemies.
Three mechs heading into Echo 5, Echo 6, take a point.
We have taken Sigma. The enemy has resource point Beta. The enemy has captured Epsilon.
Missile.
to meet. Our foes have gathered enough resources.
Brian, and the online is free, so figured why not. Although I'm terrible.
Ahoy.
Reactor online. Sensors
hey, hey,
online.
Hey.
Weapons online.
Hey.
All systems nominal.
Hope we win this. I need a win today.
Spotted. target spotted.
Find the mouse. It's not gonna let me choose to put the sound through the speaker, so everything has to come through that, so... Yay. different one. You okay? Yeah, okay.
Hello,
hello, hello,
everybody, have fun and don't forget to rack some max.
Yeah, by the way, you heard him.
I did what?
I just said, you heard him. So let's do so.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
This is command. Eliminate all enemies, no matter the cost.
All lasers.
Assaults are way behind. They had a long way to go.
not the first one to die yet, so.
Low signal. Oh.
Warning, incoming missile. Warning, incoming missile.
Achieved with CryEngine.
Thank you.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Destroyed. Thank you. New target acquired. Heat level critical. Target destroyed. New target acquired. Heat level critical. Target destroyed. Target acquired.
That was kind of cool. Decent at that and don't get killed every 2 seconds. Same map twice, which is a little aggravating. Just waiting for it to load. This kind of takes away from the old quick match thing. nice.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
This is command. Eliminate all enemies, no matter the cost. Thanks.
destroyed. Artillery strike online. Fuel at 25%. Target acquired. Acquired.
Thank you.
these things. I got the mag selected. Changes. MechLab, maybe that's what I need to do. UAV. Oh, okay. Upgrades, heating, snow. I don't know what I just did. I think I joined another. You must select a group. Oh. Auto act is my club. Do you need help getting doggos out? Come here, widow. Come here, daddy. Widow. Come here, big pretty. I love you. Be careful. Something on how to upgrade, what to do with my experience, things like that. But did I ready it? Yep, okay. Oops, sorry. Make sure none of the dogs get out. Of the other three that are home, little man went with mama to go get his mama. It's cool. Hopefully these, the two younger ones don't get too wild while I'm sitting here. Surface water. Well, at least I won't overheat as easily, I guess. It's negative 29 degrees Celsius. Yeah. Seems like there's more to this than the old, even the MechWarrior 5, there's not nearly as much to it as there is here. But I have double XP for 24 hours, so I think is what it said.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online.
Okay, there we go.
All systems nominal.
This is command. Eliminate all enemies, no matter the cost.
Thanks. Yeah, it's quite handy for iRacing and DCS. I haven't looked up how to do it for this yet to go across all three, other than the NVIDIA Surround, which is not the best solution for a lot of stuff. I've tried it with MechWarrior 5 and that didn't work at all, so why am I stuck? Some great videos or links on upgrades and spending your experience and all that crap, because I looked at it and was scratching my bald head.
H8.
H8, okay. So, I'm heading to the right. Got the battle map figured out. No. I'm in shot from somewhere.
Warning, incoming missile.
I cannot
fire spotted.
Warning, incoming missile. Warning, incoming missile.
Okay, so it was in front of me.
Warning, incoming missile.
Possibly my worst round yet.
Airstrike incoming.
Target spotted.
Awesome. Oh, cool.
Target spotted.
That is a huge help. Yeah, I mean, I remember, I want to say it was Mech Warrior 3, and I'm aging myself here a bit because I have played them all right after they came out. I think it was Mech Warrior 3 was the first one. It might have been 2 that had really extensive. You could change armor, you could change weapons, you could change everything, and yeah, and then it started getting really, really deep, and then you add in the essentially RPG elements into this, and yeah, it makes it a bit tough. But and this round is over, I might actually just go sit down and notebook and start taking some notes, because yeah, so far I'm like, the graphics are better than MechWarrior 5, of course, staying up to date too, so.
Target spotted.
Graphics are, I don't even have it on very high, I could turn it up another notch, I just let it be safe.
Target spotted.
Target
spotted.
We're the same age. So you fit my pain. I could probably put my 13-year-old daughter on here and she'd have it figured out in like 2 seconds, but holy crap, that guy's gonna total.
We're experiencing some losses. Don't get
funny. you see any hair up here? I mean, yeah, I shaved it this morning, but literally, a huge bald spot, and my hairline started receding when I was like 17, so my kids are 30. One will be 21 next month, one will be, everyone just turned 18, and then my youngest is 13, so she was the little oops. Left at home, it's really, really nice. Try and get her to go to friends' houses as often as possible, but obviously the last year that's been kind of limited. In fact, we've had a variety of kids being, I got the one in college, she was home for 6 months, I think. Just moved in with her boyfriend recently, so give me 2 seconds. Oh, wow, that was quick. Okay, maybe not. Where is it? Okay, I've been to that one. Ah, I'm gonna get outvoted on this. Keep trying to go to the same maps. Or vote on the same maps so that I can actually learn a little something. I did learn that Solaris City, you can go to the high ground on those roads. That was cool. I guess it is. It says trial mech, so I'm assuming so, and I don't know. I was just kind of accumulating money to go get something else, and it's the trial Highlander mech that I've just been using. I don't apparently. I literally installed this morning and I haven't bought anything yet, so. And that's one of those things I'm gonna have to. My first hour was just getting the HOTUS semi configured, and then going through the tutorial and then all that kind of crap. No, not yet. Yeah, I went through the first part of the academy and got a bunch of the money. I went through the. I know there was still a couple of things, or extra things you could do later on, like after you finish the basic academy stuff, the guns and traveling and all that stuff, which is pretty similar to MechWarrior 5, so it wasn't real hard, but. Yeah, I got, I think. I have a ton of C-bills. I guess I just need to go do that.
Reactor after online. This. Sensors online. Weapons online.
Yeah, I'm guessing that the non-trial all ones are probably a little sturdier and better.
Group up, Golf 8.
Scout, if you get into any trouble, just duck and run. We'll try and cover you. Alright guys, let's take the hill. It's empty. Oh, thank you. Good to go. You rock.
I feel like I'm only here and have some.
Target spotted.
Set up.
Negative is being captured.
Might be.
Hold this position.
Might have to do with the fact that I can't use VoIP for 25 matches. Once I realized that, I just started knocking out.
Camping a base on the other road, other ridge.
Yeah, I just touched their base, so they're probably scared. I'm gonna get back on it.
Nice.
So let's say push while they're distracted.
I'm gonna have to do
I'll run through them, pop another UAV.
Ooh, it's not fun being focused in a medium mech.
Alpha. They're coming around our right side of Fox 6.
Target spotted.
Gonna touch your base again, then run through them, pop a UAV.
Enemy base is being captured.
Prepare for destruction.
Delta in the open out there, Echo 6.
And I'm done.
No.
New target acquired.
Yeah, they're waiting for us.
Yeah, I don't think they're gonna
be spotted.
That's okay, let him stay there.
Gotta get the zoom set up.
New target.
Are you spotted?
Warning, incoming missile.
Right up here.
Get a missile boat on the right side of that Echo 6.
New target acquired.
Try and route around the right flank. I won't overextend, just have to push him back behind the scene.
Right torso, critical damage.
Patient.
Right arm, critical damage.
Yeah, overextending will be our doom.
Jaeger mech, pull back. Get into Phoenix, I'll cover. That Orion's coming closer. He's in Echo 7.
Target acquired. Right torso destroyed. Right arm destroyed. Ultra auto cannon destroyed.
Do I have any weapons left? Yep, I got some. Not much, like one.
New target acquired.
No, I don't.
Get a fucking way out there.
Target spotted.
I died.
Hotel Heavy Gauss, Marauder 2. Everybody out there. I wouldn't worry about this.
No damage whatsoever. That was cool.
UAV activated.
Yeah, I'm still getting.
Target acquired.
Target spotted.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm still trying to get the target. And I was trying to configure my zoom buttons. Actually, you know what? I know what I'm gonna do. That's the biggest problem I'm having is.
New target acquired.
Target spotted.
New target acquired.
Because I've got SWIT and 45 better keys and a rudder pedal on the throttle. So zoom is, so I'm constantly hitting it and getting anything from it, trying to.
Too
Target spotted.
New target acquired.
You can see what you're shooting at, huh?
Missile.
Target spotted.
They're in Echo 7.
And wherever they are.
From where? Where?
Echo 7. Critical.
Guys that were
heat level critical. Critical damage.
Settle down. Leave him alone. Okay. Testing grounds. Let's just pick. Wow. Yeah, random. Center. That makes a difference. Oh, that makes much more difference.
Acquired.
Okay.
Okay. level critical.
There we go. Back. Oh, crap. Try not to fall off.
Critical. Heat level 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 critical.
Rebel, Widow.
Target destroyed. Heat level critical.
Thanks, man. Thanks for your help. I'm actually gonna hop off here and go watch those videos, eat some lunch, and then I gotta broadcast tonight. Hopefully I'll be back. Oh, shoot. Thank y'all for watching. Thank you for your help. I really appreciate that.